We held it together.
Our next team we have up is Gina Sample and Joel Rogers. They took second place in the mixed pairs division.
Their choice of music was so unique, it really captured the audience.
Right, it's a song from Joe Jackson called Wild Wild West. And this is Gina right now doing under the leg pass into a double spin to Joel with a pull out and a nice body roll into a catch.
Now, where are these two players from, Rick?
Gina right there does a double leg over, is from San Diego, and Joel Rogers is from San Diego. So these two have an opportunity to play together and practice. Nice scarecrow catch by Joel Rogers.
That's always a benefit, being able to work together consistently.
Yes, it is. It gives a person an opportunity, or the people an opportunity, to work on a routine and to get it down. As you know, practice makes perfect.
Sure, and you can elaborate so much more on the choreography of your routine, which is a definite benefit for the players, especially in the mixed team.
Right. The judges definitely look for those presentation points, how well you work together, and the variety of different moves that they utilize.
That was nice by Joel. And Gina handles the disc very well.
This is a shot from our camera up top, showing the large space that we do have. And a nice ending by Gina Sample and Joel Rogers.
Okay, Joel and Gina, you guys looked fantastic. How did you feel about your performance?
I really enjoyed it. I felt real good about it. The wind was a little tricky, but we were able to pull it out and have a lot of fun.
Well, for our first place team in the mixed pairs division, we have Stacy Anderson doing the hula hoop and Rick Castilla with the trick spin.
And Rick, you did such a wonderful job in this round. Maybe you can tell us a little bit about your personal opinion on your own performance.
Well, again, the win was a little tough to deal with, but what we tried to do was entertain the crowd here as well as the judges. I really wanted Stacy to play with me in this routine, but she just
ignored you, didn't she?
She wanted to play with that hula hoop.
Yeah, it was so much more fun than the Frisbees. Oh, but she's not going to let you leave disappointed. Come back here, she says.
As you can see, one thing we try to really do is use the music in our routine a lot.
And you have a nice, unique little plot, which is kind of interesting. You make it a performance and not just an athletic performance.
Exactly. We've had an opportunity to play in different places such as Disneyland's, Blast of the Past, and SeaWorld. And it gives us a type of an edge when we do compete in these types of situations.
It gives a quality to your performance that makes it more of a show, so that it's a little more entertaining than just playing with the disc.
Exactly.
And I love your selection of music. Stacy is such an athletic girl.
Yeah, Stacy was a swimmer in college, and really was able to utilize a lot of her her potential.
That was nice. You can see the disc wobble just a little because the wind has been giving the teams a little bit of trouble today. That was nice. Very nice, Rick.
This is Stacy doing a behind the back pull. As you can see, the wind is making it very hard to play.
Very nice, Stacy. And here comes one of Rick's famous moves.
Okay, this is a cartwheel through my legs to an under the leg pass to her chute to a double catch. We try and really utilize the music a lot in our play. As you see now, we're going to be doing some individual moves, a couple taps into a shootout, a double spin, to a behind the legs catch. Stacy gets a hand mac throw with large counter spin to the spinning tap move. And the wind took that a little bit.
Ooh,
so
almost.
It brought it down. So as you can see, we may try the same move again, and we do.
And this time it was successful.
Yeah, this time we were able to work it out a little better. To an upside down throw, Stacy turns it over, brushes it once, brushes it twice, and gets it over to me. That's a one-handed turnover into a shootout, roll, and a guidus.
Yes.
As you see, we put a lot of spin on our throws, which enables us to do much more acrobatic moves with the disc. Stacy with a very nice spinning scarecrow.
Beautiful.
A double leg over to a few taps to a triple spinning head catch.
Yes, that's my favorite move that you do, Rick. That was wonderful. A nice behind the back catch by Stacy.
Yes, definitely Stacy plays very well under pressure.
Is that right?
I think she might have played a little bit better than me this time. I don't want to tell her that. I'll give her a big head.
And the wind really took the disc.
Yeah, that was a prime example of what happens. Last throw comes in. Push under her leg to a roll.
It was a fantastic routine, Rick.
And that's Rick Castiglia and Stacy Anderson, first place mixed pairs team.
We're back with Rick and Stacy after an almost flawless round. How do you feel about your competition?
We felt really good on that. The wind was a little tough. It was up and down, but for the conditions, I think we did real well. We were happy with that.
I'm excited.
You look excited.
No, that was really, the conditions again were really hard, but, you know, we hung in there and did our best and, you know, we prevailed.
We'll be right back.